Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video on this channel, and today I have something for you that is called SST, Sweet Short Time, and it's by an artist called Wu Hiemi, and also known as Miwu. And yeah, there's a sad story to this. The song came out a month ago, and I noticed, like, I didn't know her before, sadly, like, really sad about that, but I read an article yesterday that she actually passed away 2 days ago, and nobody knew about it, and still there's no news on how that happened. Yeah, and I saw a lot of comments about it, and someone was mentioning that she just had a new song, and that also the company was preparing to make a music video for her newest song that will come out, or was about to come out shortly. In the future, and yeah, I found out that this song was her most recent release, kinda, and I just wanted to pay tribute to her death, sadly, and watch this music video, and yeah, enjoy it, I hope, as much as she wanted everyone to enjoy this. I don't know why this is on 480p. I don't think there's subtitles, no, there's not. So we will just enjoy this. I will try not to, like, I'm not sure if this is a hype song, I don't think it is. So I will try to not be as happy about this, because there's nothing happy there can be. But I think what an artist always tries to do is to make people happy with their music and to make people enjoy their music. So I feel like to pay tribute to, even though she died, to pay tribute to her, it's only, like, yeah, it's a good thing and also necessary that you, like, listen to what she has to say and that you enjoy her song as well, because I don't want to be someone of the people that just, yeah, watch, like, music videos of people that just passed away just for the reason that they passed away. I know there's a lot of people doing that probably just to get some views and stuff like that. But I don't want to do that. I don't think that this will get me any, like, super promotional kind of thing for my channel, or this will get me any, like, huge amount of views, because in the end she was not that known to. But I just want to do this to pay tribute to her, and without further ado, let's start this music video. Sweet Short Time, which in a sense is sadly a little bit ironical. She was only 31, and she is, like, people said about her that she was, like, a kind of soul indie kind of artist, and that she was very unique, and I can see that from these first, like, 20-30 seconds. That's a cool scene. I wonder what she's talking about here. He has a cool voice though. Very remarkable. This poor guy had to, like, not move his eyes. Oh, he is breathing. How dare he breathe? She seems such a joyful person, like, it's very sad. Like, damn her voice. Very beautiful. Also, like, this beat has a lot of instrument influence. A lot of, like, pure instruments. There's not much synthetic instruments. These are real instruments. This outfit's cool, like hers. It reminds me somehow of, like, really old times, like the 30s, 40s. She kinda looks like IU. Just had to point it out. Like the girl on the left. That's cool that they made a move out of this. She seems to be enjoying this. I hope that she made a lot of people happy with her music and that she will continue to do that. Like that her music, I'm sorry, that her music will continue to make people happy. Like I wonder how that like title, Sweet Child Time, is in what context is this meant? Because I don't know, because I don't understand Korean. But I feel like it's about like enjoying yourself and your like take your free time to enjoy yourself. Sometimes, right? To get out of your like daily life a little bit. That's kind of the feeling I get from this, but maybe I'm wrong about it. Yeah, I'm very sad about this. Like really, really rest in peace to you. Ooh, hear me, or Mivu, and thank you for everything you did, and for being an awesome human being. Thank you for your music, and I hope, as I said earlier, that this music makes a lot of people happy, made a lot of people already happy, and will continue to make a lot of people happy, and I hope you rest in peace. I hope your family will be fine, and that they also realized what you did to this world, like what you created and what you did with that music, like which people you made happy, like how many people and stuff like that. And yeah, I hope that your surroundings are like won't be affected too heavily for too long. So, yeah, let's end it here to not make it too long. I hope you, like, didn't take this as a bad thing that I reacted to this now at this point of time. But I myself found out about this yesterday, and I knew that I just instantly wanted to do this to pay tribute to her. And now that I'm a YouTuber myself, I feel like that's a good way to do it, to get the tribute out, to support her family especially, because they also suffer now. And yeah, it's not meant in a bad way. I hope you didn't take it that way, and see you in my next video. Goodbye.